subreddit. And I guess I'll mention people in here. Now to start the game. Is it loading? I don't know if I. Okay, there we go.
But yeah, the default resolution is 1280 by 960, I think, or 720. So you might want to change that.
Yeah. God, these menus.
So far, I really like this game. There's a few classes that is just beyond, you know, swords, staves, or bows. You can be a tinkerer or an alchemist.
Okay.
With tinkering, you can like make these mechanical constructs that do stuff for you. With alchemy, you just make potions that can do various things, obviously.
Right.
You can also make booze if you want, but yeah. Booze is actually useful.
Interesting.
Because if you combine it with some other potion, there's this one potion combination that makes like paralysis with
right.
booze and something else.
Question: how do I show my FPS?
I don't know. Never thought about that.
Okay, well, I'll just go ahead and put the same game on the
cool.
screen.
Game flags: cheats, friendly fire, minotaurs, hunger, traps, hardcore, classic. Keep inventory on death, plus one life.
There we go.
I'm not gonna mess with any of those settings.
Oh, if I tab out, the game like stops. Well, actually, not stops, but just like it doesn't. Stuff doesn't move on the stream, because obviously. Damn it! I'm in one of those games where I can't get the. What's it called? The overlay to show up.
No, it is. You just have to add it to your Discord. Because I have overlay on
no,
right now.
No, not that overlay. The,
Oh, stream overlay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was really hoping you wouldn't have to use that, but... whatever.
Damn, I kind of want the DLC for the different races than just human. I don't think there's a difference in their stats or anything, though, so that's fine.
I'm gonna go ahead and do the tutorial.
Oh, that'll take you some time. That took me like a few hours.
What the hell is his hand? Oh god.
Don't judge it. It's special.
I thought it was a bone or something at the start. Whoa. How do I slow down?
But yeah, you can do any or all of the trials in any order that you wish.
Interesting.
I did it in order because I'm just like that.
Right. I'll probably do them in order.
It will take you a bit, though.
That's crazy to melee fighting. What the hell is that thing?
Your stream now.
I have broken the table.
Yeah, you can break the furniture if you want. It doesn't really do anything though. Yeah, you won't go into it with the equipment. I just said that you don't take your items with you when you go in.
Oh. What was the point of him grabbing it?
Oh. It was just for decoration, I'm pretty sure.
Why could you take it? What is this? Oh, it's turning.
Oh, real quick. I just saw you pick up the sword. Middle click and you will de-equip it.
Oh, that's cool. How do I use the shield?
You just equip it like the sword.
Oh, it just works.
Okay. It should tell you.
Okay. Right. I have 4 health.
Yeah, you were supposed to have your shield up when you went through there.
You said that you don't even... How do you make the shield go?
The sign should have told you. Press space.
Oh, come on. It's a bit late for that.
Oh. You gotta remember, your stream's a little bit behind.
I know it's behind, but like... You told me how to go read the sign. Okay, well, now I know. I forgot to equip it. Oh no.
I just watched that onslaught. Beautiful.
I didn't realize the shield actively improved your defense that much. That's kinda insane. I didn't realize just having the shield didn't do that much extra defense, but I'm just gonna walk into here like this. Okay. I can't attack with this one. Why is it quite so fast? Oh god. What's that? A hammer? Mace.
Toad, your melee is a little bit weird. You had to time it just right in order to block an attack and hit.
Oh, there was a person. Oh god. So what do you do if your health is really low?
Nothing.
Aha. Right.
Also, you can't just block everything with your shield. It will eventually wear its durability down and break.
I see. So what was I supposed to do there?
You have to time your blocks and your attacks.
Wow, that's a lot to expect in the tutorial. Okay.
It's preparing you for the actual game.
How tough of a game is this?
I have no clue.
Because, like, those rats kinda
It took me a bit to time the shield and the sword.
Is there no quick save button? Okay, cool. I forgot that it's not right clicked. Okay. Alright. I'm trying to figure out the timing, and it's not really helping. There's, like, no checkpoints. I gotta do the whole thing over again if I die, and...
As soon as he hits your shield, that's when you swing. But then you have to immediately put your shield back up.
Robin's gonna take some getting used to it. Oh my god. See, the rats, you can't even freaking tell. They're just going over there. Like, they don't have any special, like, animation for attacking.
They do have a noise, though.
They have a noise? Oh, that's fun. You gotta, like, pinpoint accurate the lever. You can't just click on the base of the lever. You gotta actually click on the lever itself.
Yeah.
That's fun. I'm screwed. I miss it for like half a second and I'm dead. This is a tutorial.
Keep in mind, this is optional.
Hey GT, is this game secretly Dark Souls?
It's a dead joke.
Might as well be.
It's a really dead joke. I gotta put my mic back on the... There we go. How often do I encounter enemies that are like that?
I don't know. I have not played the actual game. I've only gotten through the Hall of Trials.
You know what? I kinda wanna just figure the game out normally.
Alright.
Hold on.
Man, this main menu screen is so cool looking. Stream as well.
Okay. Might. I'm just gonna go to the main menu. Because I don't know. It's just. How do you do multiplayer?
I'm not gonna lie, don't know.
Is there.
Let's just make a character and see what happens.
Okay.
Male, human, continue. Oh, that's a lot of classes. It's a sexton. Temple officer who serves unseen. Is there like a magic assassin? Okay, your basic classes. Wanderer, pardoned traveler.
Okay.
Low in armor and combat ability, but well equipped for the dungeon. Are those like deal with it shades? Bruh.
Wild card. Difficulty extreme. Alright. I just I want a projectile class. I don't want to. There's no projectile class, is there? Except for the wizard.
No, there probably is. It's probably the rogue.
I hope it's the rogue.
Or something.
Yo, people in the chat, that's cool. I quite frankly do not want to deal with any sort of melee weapon whatsoever, but I'm probably going to have to.
Told you, it does kind of suck.
Yeah, like, that skeleton guy was attacking as fast as I could swing. So we had, like, the same attack speed. And it took about as long to raise and lower my shield to even get ready for an attack, so... What do I do?
What do you think I should be?
Appearance.
Ooh. I could be a cleric.
I could be an old rogue.
Humans are friendly with humans and automatons. Oh, so we get weaknesses, resistances, and traits with different races.
I'm gonna go for the Northborn. That's totally not a Nord or something like that. Alright, continue.
Should it be character a cleric or a warrior?
Continue. Huh?
I'm trying to figure out what I should be. Maybe I should be a monk. Yeah. Just punch everything.
Hold on a second. What just happened there? If I click random... Chibi Yeast. What kind of a name is this? Screw it. Oh, okay. Who's gonna host?
Up to you. I don't mind.
I'll host. Continue.
What if we are both rogues?
No.
Alright, maybe I should be a monk or a warrior then? Something with defense, maybe? Maybe a cleric.
Alright. When you go to join, there's, I think, a code thing you have to do?
Be an arcanist. A cunning spellcaster, less magically adept, but hardier and better equipped. So it's a tougher mage.
I'm trying to figure out what this, like, arrow in the bottom right is. There's like a little arrow thing. It looks like it's part of the game, but I really cannot tell.
I want to be something with normal difficulty.
Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. Oh!
Wanderer.
What the heck? Bro.
Nighthill. Millbound. Gloom.
Oh, these are the guys from the stream. GT, how do you feel about people from the stream being in here? Because I just got 3 people to join. Is that the limit? I don't know. There better not be a limit. That would suck.
Join multiplayer.
Okay, great. You invite codes. Brilliant. So the friendly invite code, whatever, is 20C0. I think. Those are O's, but I think they're zeros.
Oh, I was supposed to.
Yeah.
It's previous character. Join multiplayer direct IP. There we go.
Bro, I got freaking pranked, bro.
Copy address, post, colon. Alright, what's the code?
20C0.
20's... what? 20 what now?
C0, 20C0.
Okay, that's not a port, give me a second.
No, we didn't... Just hit join multiplayer. And it'll take you to a thing. I think you gotta, like...
Oh.
Do an invite code or something. I don't actually know. This is my first time playing this game, so I don't know how any of this works.
Oh, search by lobby code. Here we go.
There you go. You did the thing. Hopefully it won't, like, be like, list is full.
Lobby is full.
Oh my god. Alright, who's gonna bite the bullet? Did get pranked. Got freaking pranked, bro.
Already pranked, bro. Good job.
God, it's been... Oh, someone has left.
Quick, no, no.
Join. Good.
Hey.
Alright, I'm just gonna immediately hit start. Cause.
Oh
there
god.
You go. Hello. Ah, okay. Whoa, wait a minute.
Whoa.
Okay then.
Interesting.
Oh god, why can't I look around? Whoa, oh no.
Whoa.
Please, I have one health. Why are you two in this GT? I can't look around. I can't look around. I'm dead.
Aw.
Why was I not able to look around? Bruh. This really do be a prank, bro.
This really do be a PvP, apparently, bro.
I probably should have turned PvP off. I mean, I didn't think people would just immediately try it. Let's just,
Oh.
Oh no. Run! Run! Before they try and PvP us.
Someone.
Okay. I think. Alright then. I'm not letting my guard down. Nope. I don't know what just happened there. Maybe just better. Okay.
Oh.
What is over here? That's so dark. Oh. I hear various clicking sounds. Interesting. What? Why is it so dark over here? I don't like this.
Projectile to throw.
I do. I have bow.
Where to throw, like a rock.
Skeleton.
I just looted the chest. Aye.
First thing is join the game.
Jeez.
Oh, there's rotten food in this.
Take that hat. There's a boulder here. I guess my appraising skills are high enough.
Skeleton, go! I'm scared now. I don't want to get one shot by a freaking skeleton, but now that's gonna happen.
What's the premise of this game?
Called Barony.
It's a game.
Neither of those answers help. I was asking what the premise is, not what the name is.
It's a dungeon crawler, kind of. It's a roguelike.
It looks like an odd combination of Doom, RuneScape, and Binding of Isaac.
So my shield is cursed, apparently.
I'm taking random damage. I'm not gonna get this.
How much is this game?
I have no idea, but it was free a while ago.
Yeah, I got it for
free.
That's
why we got it.
God damn it, Steam, work!
Why am I...
It's 15 bucks.
What?
Let me see if it's still free.
What?
I doubt it's still
free. Oh, are you hungry, Sudi?
I guess so. Where? I don't have food. Uh-oh.
Enter the Gungeon is currently
I thought
free.
That was the icon of me being food poisoned. What the heck? Well, I guess I am dead.
Oh. God damn it, Epic.
So where did you die?
Pretty much at the start. I think that's the start. I have no idea. Probably should have, like, figured out how this game worked before, you know, playing it on stream, but, it's more fun this way.
Apparently there's a Samurai Jack game coming to Epic soon.
Did you see that Hitman's gonna become free next week?
You wait until we get to the next level, yeah.
So I can't, like, select it?
No, you can.
How?
I'm not sure.
Good.
Motherfucker, it's not free. Well, it didn't hurt to check, honestly.
Let me go to the exit now.
Free.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I have no items. That's good.
That's not good.
I have nothing. So if I get... If I run into that thing, it's game over. Oh, hold on.
I can give you some items if you want.
Right. I'm gonna equip a torch so I can see. Hello, skeleton. I'm gonna go this way.
Right now, I am dead.
Just as
long. Oh, hey. Matt.
What? Hello. Crossbow. Yes. I'm going. Going in, boys. Got a freaking crossbow now. Oh, I see it. Oh, it's moldy. That's probably why I got sick when I ate it.
Yep.
What? Apparently that guy got melee range. So I died.
That's why you're always cautious.
I didn't think he was close. I didn't think melee range was 5 feet in front of me. But okay. That's cool. Guess I want to go ahead and just go through because we're not. GT, what are you doing?
I'm looking at stuff.
Well, they're already at the thing. There's a ramp. Don't die. Okay.
No, it is this way, okay.
You can see the full map, right?
Oh!
Where is he?
I don't don't know. I need to lose some weight, bro.
These two guys are just over here waiting for you to get over here, GT. Set? Are there like NPCs in this?
They are.
Bruh.
I got a follower now.
Nice. I want to go to the, do you see the thing that shows you where the... How much of the map do you have open to you?
Only the parts that I've been to.
That you've been to?
Yeah.
I see.
I can't see because my shield is cursed to me.
Wonderful. Is that duplicate follower?
I don't know, but I'll take it.
Bruh.
You shut the doors.
Bruh. The Minotaur is somewhere, and I don't like... Probably to find another lever over there.
I heard something open.
Hey, that closed. Push it again. It opened. Okay, go to the other side.
You know, no big deal. There's just a Minotaur running around somewhere.
Somewhere, yeah. That lever. I think it opened. Yeah, it's open now. Where you go? Did the thing.
Can't pick up the skull. Dude, I saw my followers.
Nice.
Someone just got mugged.
Oh, what is that? Okay. Right.
Alright, I forgot I had
to. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Oh. Followers coming. Oh Jesus.
Watch out.
I have one health left. 12 and dead.
Good job.
Okay. Should we remake the lobby, but this time have like...
I think I'm gonna remake my character in general.
Right.
Not sure if I like this class.
I'm gonna end the game and then start a new one, so that way there's better stuff. Oh, I have to start over in my character. Oh, no I don't. Okay. Host game. Private lobby. Let's see. Let's start off hunger. Because when I played, I didn't even know where to get food in the first place. The only food I ate gave me freaking food poisoning. Should we have keep inventory on? Because every time I died, I ended up just freaking dying again the next time.
I don't mind. I do not mind.
Alright then.
Fish, what should I be?
I guess friendly fire should be off to keep people from joining and killing us. Like what happened last time.
CD, choose for me. Monk, what? Warrior, or Arcanist?
Warrior.
Damn, alright.
Well, I mean, we need a guy to do... Actually, wait, you don't like melee. I don't know, man.
Do melee somewhat good, it's just I hate it.
That makes sense. Should we have the Minotaur Because, I mean, he showed up last time, but then he didn't do anything. So, like...
Keep it as vanilla as you can.
So, I mean, I'm disabling hunger because, like, all the food I found was rotten. So I just ended up getting sick. So I don't really think... I mean, there's probably a way to do hunger. I just don't know how to do it because I'm stupid.
I'm fine with hunger off.
Okay. I like, had no idea what was going on because, like, I thought that the little hunger icon was because I had food poisoning, because the game was like, you have food poisoning. I'm like, oh, that must be what the thing is.
Yeah, food poisoning. It makes you throw up and then you're hungry again.
Well, it doesn't look like a hunger notification, GT. It just looks like a hunger thing. It's like, oh, okay. I mean, food. Okay. That's probably the indication that, hey, gonna starve. Or something. I don't know.
You wanna have keep inventory on?
Yes.
Alright. Let me know when you got it up.
See, the thing about having hunger off is that natural regen turns off, but we also heal from food. So that's an interesting trade-off. That's how you pronounce it, I don't know. I mean, friendly fire is off. Done making your character.
I'm already done.
Okay. The code is JSGO. Zero. God. I just feel like Twitch notification. What is this?
JSV0.
Bro, Call Me Carson's playing chess, bro.
I have no lobby found.
No lobby found? It's JSGO.
Oh. You said V.
No.
There we go.
Okay, we're starting. I should have brought a torch. Okay, there we go. Let's freaking go. So everyone got their stuff.
Alright. Alright, let's do this, boys. Time to die.
Not dying, we're almost done. Okay. Wonderful start, people.
You died to a rat?
I died to a rat. I didn't realize there was another rat behind me. I was focusing on one enemy and then I got killed. This game is freaking brutal, by the way. I've never seen a game that just kills you like that, other than the obvious Dark Souls joke.
Thank you.
empty room.
Gotta love those ones! Of course. Oh, he casts a light. Nice. I wish there was a way to jump in this game.
Yeah, jumping would be pretty nice, but I think this game kind of runs on like a,
got his package, but now he's dead.
Why does this game have so many dead ends like this?
Anything good in there? You took it also, I assume so.
Wait, is that a lockpick on the ground? Oh, there it goes.
Ew.
Jeez.
Moldy cheat. Well, not moldy, it's just cursed. That probably opened the door.
Is that a grave?
Probably closed now or something. Yep. Yeah.
Brilliant.
So I'm the purple dot. Okay. Oh, hello.
You got the jump on him. Yeah. Kind of weird that this game doesn't have a first-person view for when you're spectating. You're just taking the items the other guy tossed.
Yeah, if we happen upon a merchant, I'll get money.
Money. Yeah, that's true. I wonder if playing as a merchant lets you immediately turn stuff into gold.
I doubt it.
That would be okay. Watch out, there's a guy behind you. Oh. Horse just go out. Careful.
I only lost like 3 health, it's fine.
Dead ends, man. What the heck?
Did 2 of you already die? Because I only see 2 of us on the map.
Yeah, 2 of us are already dead.
Ah. I was bleeding. Damn, that sucks.
Oh. How do you cure bleeding?
I don't know, but I'll take that book and that. That's a -1 fish. I will not take that.
It's a cursed fish.
Fish is cursed.
No, yes. You.
My god. Wait.
Where are you going?
Ah.
We just lost.
Using the map as much as I can, CD called now. The game is infinitely appraising a cracked ring. This do be a bro moment, though. It's a +0 armor hood. Oh god! That's not a shield!
Well. Oh, it's a spider. Okay. Probably should have paid attention to the spider. I thought maybe there'd be enemies behind me, and I won't even know I'm dead again. What is this?
Oh. Bruh, he went through my shield, dude. Must be a follower.
Possibly. Wait, are we the last one alive? Oh, that's the last guy.
He's got this.
He's got this. He only died last round. No big. Rocking it with 5 health right now.
How do you check his health?
If you press tab, it'll show you stuff.
Yeah, I see it now. What's he doing?
I have no idea. Camera keeps going into places it shouldn't be. Okay.
There we go.
I'm gonna play as if anything could kill me in one hit, because I keep dying and I really don't like it. I play carefully and I still end up getting killed in one hit. There's a gnome in the spawn room. And a troll. My god.
The second time we've gotten that level. I think it's fixed. I think we all just died.
Wait, really? Oh god. Alright, we're hitting restart, because my god, this game. Alright. Don't forget to grab a torch.
I mean, okay. The guy's just throwing his books of spells on the floor. You know, as one does. Probably can't use these. I guess I can by doing this.
Alright, just play as if anything will kill you, because it probably will.
All the best.
Okay.
I think I'll go first.
Alright.
Which way are we going? This way?
Yeah. What's that? Is that a staff?
It is.
Interesting.
Of course.
God, why?
This man does not care.
What's in here?
I'll take that.
Oh, okay. I thought that was a really fast enemy for a second. I'm like, uh-oh.
CD, where'd you go?
Oh, crap.
Drop them out of your inventory. Oh. Okay, that's why they dropped everything they left.
Ah.
And yoink!
Yoink! Let's go.
I'm trying to see if this armor is better than mine. Oh. Is it just us two now?
Yep.
just drop some stuff.
Okay, quick, because I know monsters get spawned in here. Oh, the game shows me where monsters are. So no more running straight into enemies. That's good.
You got a plain bottle of booze if you want some.
I'm good. I'm gonna drop this cheese.
Slap the cheese on the ground.
Cheese. Are we gonna go, or are we gonna just sit
here? Cheese.
Oh my god.
Give me a second, CD. Calm down. Gotta sort your inventory every now and then. Ooh, got a lightning staff.
Sickness. Okay. That's fun.
I move very slow. Yeah. I am very heavy.
This guy. Control. Watch out. There we go.
Nice.
Alright, there is an enemy over here. Behind this door. We shoot through each other. It's around the corner. Oh, he killed it one hit. Good.
Critical hit, baby.
There's an enemy up ahead of him. Yeah, there's an enemy right around here. Yep. Right. Don't block my shot.
I like how the rat tries to slowly back away.
It's like, oh god, fuck. Oh, cool.
CD, you're too quick.
Yes.
God, I need to drop some of this. Oof.
I have literally all that I need to survive. So...
I am wearing the jester hat.
I don't think I need anything nearby, but I can't be too certain because I know this game just freaking kills you if you make any mistakes. My torch is gonna go out.
I want to sell this stuff, but it also weighs a lot. God, these books weigh a ton. Fuck these.
Why do you have the books?
To sell them!
You know, I'm over here, like, the character made for taking items, and I've got only bare necessities right over here.
Are you sure we're not the other way around? Serviceable.
I didn't get food sickness. Okay.
That's a bad spear. That's a bad helmet. Alright. Alright, I'm good to walk now.
This area looks like it would be trapped. Like, you see this? It's just a bunch of pillars in a room.
Oh!
What happened?
There's a troll in here, mate.
Okay.
I think he's stupid though, so he didn't see me.
I think I can go around.
I got this.
Go around. That's amazing. Yes.
Nice.
See, that's the beauty of this class. You can just kind of decide. I don't want to be this only. I don't know what I was going for. There. There's an enemy up ahead. Skeleton. There we go. Got the sword.
Maybe a little bit of loot goblin.
But why?
Just
normal door. It goes from an area that we've already been to. Why would it be locked? Hey, come on!
What did I do this time?
You were trying to take the item or something, I don't know.
Oh, hey!
I hear enemies. Oh, that's cool.
Mine.
Okay.
Mine.
Wait, hold on, that is cursed. Oh no, but the amulet is blessed, that's good.
Curse boots.
There are a lot of Don't go around that corner. Oh wait, never mind, there's only one guy. Nice. Do watch out about this.
Oh, it's these fuckers.
Yeah, it's those guys. Don't test your luck, man.
Well, the last time I opened one of these, it looked like they all died.
We're back here.
You left me.
Oh, it's a rock. Wait, don't go in yet. Oh.
Hi, buddy. Do you want to be friends?
Oh, there's two exits. What is this?
You can't magic them through the wall. Through the wall.
Weird. It makes sense, though.
Drop some cursed shit off here. I can wear a wizard hat.
Yo, wizard hat. What's the difference between this and that? They're both exits.
This and that.
They're both exits. Why? I wonder if they fall off.
No, you can't.
Can you?
I said you can't. Kanto. Sued by Pokemon now. You're welcome.
Bruh. Alright, well, I don't know which door we should go in, because, I mean, that one is the same as that one visually, but this one says no trespassing, so, like, I don't know, man. Okay, of course. Oh my god, GT, why? I'm gonna... Back it up.
I gotcha.
There's more in there.
Alright, are you healed up?
Oh god, I forgot to equip my actual melee. Oh god. Oh, I have no health. I don't have any food. I have no food, GT. What do I do? Is this moldy? Oh my god, I'm gonna get sickness or something.
Nope.
Okay, hold on. Oh, my torch went out.
I think there's one left in here, yeah.
Hold on.
How do you separate a stack?
I have no idea. Oh, it's cursed. Oh, what have I done? No! I have cursed boots now. Nice.
Careful!
Wait a minute. I'm not going
not
in
step
there.
On that.
Going in there.
I think it's safe.
Hold on. Oh! Hold on. Hold on for a second. Let's see if it does any- Whoa, don't walk in there. Does it just not go?
Press the lever. Do it again. Yep, okay. That's what activates the spikes.
Okay, I turned it off. So...
Where's the axe go? Oh.
It should go in there.
Gotta make sure. Got a mace and a shield.
Okay. Alright, cool deal. I guess we'll go in here. It's a humanoid skull. Fun.
Why do we want to go in that one?
Well, because we had to like open it up manually instead of that one where you just have it. So obviously there's better stuff in here.
This is how we die.
Yep. Oh god. It's this area. Let's go through one door at a time. I don't see any enemies on the thing. Wait. Careful, behind you. Okay.
Nice.
Let's see. I'm not seeing anything nearby, unless it's a big room. If we go left, there's two enemies that are around the corner. I hear them. They're coming this way. Okay.
Achievement unlocked. Thank the tank. Nice.
Alright. Is that whoa, is that a crossbow?
No. It's a pickaxe.
Okay, there's an enemy right around the left corner. Oh, it's a truck! That was quick. Okay. Right.
Thank God for critical strikes.
I know, right?
You know how to do them, right?
No.
You hold left click down, and then when your weapon shakes, you release it.
Woo! 110 gold pieces. What is that? Wait.
Oh.
Watch out, to your left.
Spell casts.
Is there something to the left? I don't know. What the heck is there?
I don't know, but I have a feeling we have to go in there. For something.
Probably. More gold. 40 gold. Uh-oh. This area is mostly safe. Yeah, this area is safe. It's just...
I hear something.
While I'm running?
No, I heard...
Where are you? Oh, you're
over
there. Why are you all the way over there? Nothing behind you, freaking... I hear him too. He's around that... He's around the corner, not there. Oh, yes he is. Yes he is. Okay. Pickaxe. Around the corner. Oh, or not. There was a guy over there. Right around here, there's gonna be a troll. Help me out here. What's he doing? He's just sitting here menacingly.
Would you rather it be the other way around?
Nope, not really. I like how you're taking all the items before I even get a chance to look at them.
We'll split the loot once we're done.
Okay. I hear two gnomes to the... Don't push me, dude. I'm like looking... Okay, I don't know if you noticed, but I have a mini-map that tells me where stuff is. They got a ring on them.
That's a bigger range, yeah.
Did he disappear? Bruh. Enemies are just disappearing.
Hell in the exit.
Yeah. Enemies to the right. There's two of them. Troll? I missed. You know you absorb projectiles, right? No.
Oh, I'm gonna go closer, come on.
Oh, okay.
There's a troll to the left.
I should have probably not charged him. Did I ever level up? That's level 8, bruh. What do you do with levels? Oh, I had a little bit here that I could have been using this whole time?
Oh, I have a ring that has a warning on it.
Did you steal it from me?
No. I just had it. It just got appraised.
Bruh. So I already had one of those.
See, my shield is decorated now.
Second.
want to move to the next level?
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know what the way is now.
Just look at the map, it's like a freaking maze. Be careful of enemies, obviously. Oh. Are some of them friendly?
Okay.
Some of them must be friendly or something. And they're looking for a sneak attack. Watch out behind you, because it might be guarding the way out. No? Okay.
Alright.
There it is. Oh, it's a mini turn. It's a mini turn this long.
Minotaur is hungry. You best not live here for much longer, mortal.
Bruh.
It's a bad shield, so I dropped it.
What's a praising item do? Oh.
It makes sure it's not cursed or anything.
I see, that would have been helpful. You better be quick, GT, because there's apparently a guy. What is this? Oh, it's cursed.
The other one isn't, though.
How do I get rid of a cursed item?
Uh oh. Nice knowing you, CD. I'm gonna die.
I have 6 health.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
How much health do you have? Oh.
That necklace is not right. It told me that it was a blessed one. And then it turned into curse when I put it on.
Oh god.
Oh.
Serviceable cloak. Why does right clicking an item in? Oh my god, I was gonna. I guess I'm wearing this now. Probably gonna die because of that. Okay. Can't even use my food because my freaking hotbar is full. How do I get stuff out of my hotbar? There we go. Let's empty this all out. I need the freaking gear.
Watching you fiddle around.
Hey, at least I'm able to do stuff quick. What is this?
Oh, it's a merchant.
Hello.
God damn it. The merchant can fend for himself.
Oh!
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 Oh my god. Look how the merchant is just sitting there.
I don't like the sound effect for the Minotaur, or like the icon for when he shows up. That's like... God. You wanna restart? Do one more, then do another game?
Sure.
Alright.
I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think this game would be that hard.
Yeah, I didn't think so either. Also, I don't like
should
the cluster-
Should it be different classes?
Another one joins the fray.
I like how claustrophobic I feel outside. It feels like it's like a fog that just covers the entire top of everything. Is that a book? Hold on. My journal. Okay, right. I'm just gonna
take a few torches.
No, don't take a few. Because they all get used at the same rate, right?
I don't think so. I don't think it destroys the stack. That would just be stupid.
Alright, I don't have that ring that tells me where enemies are anymore.
Best of luck.
I see a rat. There we go. What's this? A towel. Oh, shelter boy. There we go. Is it cursed? Uncursed. I don't know what that does. Okay.
Towel you can't take it off.
Take what off?
What is cursed?
Is that a good guy?
Nope!
What?
I like how his name is Funny Bones. Oh my god! That axe is good!
How good? How much damage does it do? Like 50?
Plus 5 attack.
Oh. God, I'm gonna kill it by a skeleton with plus 5 attack. Are you kidding me?
It's plus though, so it might do something different. I don't know, but I have it now.
Probably does like plus 50 damage because it's blessed.
God, you just. Ah! Oh. Hi!
I was thinking to myself, like, there's no freaking way this guy is anything but an enemy, because he looks like the guys that you can have appear all the time, you know, the little warrior dudes. No, he's not. He's just a skeleton that one shots you with your a light glass.
I can't see shit.
But I don't like the sound effect of what are they called, the spiders? Do I hear a distant, like, guitar? It's part of the music normally.
Ah! God!
We couldn't even get past one level!
Oh, that's my fault, though. I didn't look at the ceiling, but God, that scared the fuck out of me.
You wanna restart?
Oh. Oh my god.
Let's do one more. We couldn't even get past one level.
Should we do. I kinda wanna be a different class, not gonna lie.
Bro, it takes so long to get this set up, though. So. I guess it really doesn't. I just don't want it. We'll try one more time, and if we end up dying in like the first level, then we'll just play something else.
What's your bow?
Serviceable shortbow.
Mine's excellent.
Why do you have a bow?
I don't know.
Okay. Let's go.
That's your durability, by the way. The serviceable excellent. Okay.
Watch out for, you know, stuff above you, by the way.
Don't make me smite you.
I thought we both don't have torches right now, makes this really kind of. What was that?
That was a boulder, I'm pretty sure, somewhere. Here.
Up there. Oh, a skeleton. Stop walking in the way when I'm charging my bow! I see him. I'm gonna kill him. Help me out here, get him from behind. GG?
On my way!
You could've just... I'm at 2 health now.
I didn't even know where you were.
He went out the other way, where do you think you went? Is this just health? Probably yellow potion. Oh, it's cursed. Oh, nice. What's this?
Watch out!
Oh! Okay. Unidentified. Appraising spellbook. Uncursed. A tome. Torn spellbook of force bolt. Oh, hi, that's here. Okay.
I'm going in here.
Okay. I've got 2 health. If I end up getting hit by anything, I'm dead.
Oh. Be careful drinking from fountains, by the way. They can give you health, but they can also spawn a slime.
Oh. Fine. Oh! What is that? What is that? Is that a good guy? What's a person?
Hey. You want to follow her?
Sure. Why? Good.
Alright. Now, you should be able to press Q on them, I think.
And do what?
You can command them, somehow.
Okay.
Is it Q?
Can I command them to go to, like, a location?
Yeah.
How? I just hit Q and they're there.
No, you have to hold Q, or you have to press Q, go into something, right-click, and then right-click where you want them to go.
I don't know. It's not doing it.
Huh. Well, to be honest, it's a good thing that he follows us.
Yeah.
For now, anyway.
Uh-huh.
You're like Johnny East. Pardon me for not rising.
Oh God, it's my brother. There's a lock. Let's go around. Gee, there's another way in. Another way in.
At the same time, beautiful. Nothing gets in my way.
Careful. Skeleton. That's a really good bow, by the way. Oh. Bruh. That skeleton. This is.
Aren't we just in here?
Yeah, enemies can spawn in places.
Oh. Around here somewhere.
Oh, I'm dropping this tome. I'm not using this, so.
Oh yeah, you can sneak by not having anything in your offhand, by the way.
Oh, that's good to know.
Sneaking allows you to see farther in darkness too.
Okay.
I got him.
Good.
Is
that tin can on the ground?
Sidestepping and going backwards is much slower than going forward, so sometimes it's best to turn and run instead of. You
know. That's something I learned very quickly, GT. The number of times I died because I did a sidestep or. What? Uh oh, my torch burned out. What is that? There's a tin can on the ground?
You can have my torch.
A fresh tin.
Hello,
without a tin opener. What is this?
Here, have some fresh bread.
Hold on a second. Hold on. I need to get a new torch.
I gave you one.
You did? I didn't notice. Where are you? Oh, hold on.
Take the bread.
Uncursed bread.
Oh, it's the broken one.
I hate that the food all has like the same effect, regardless of what it is. Like, bread is the same effect as moldy cheese. Like, that doesn't seem right.
I mean, with hunger on, that'd probably make you food poison.
Well, yeah, that's what it does, but like, with this mode...
Do you want to kill that
skeleton? Hold on a second. Oh, it's just... Okay, skeleton where?
He's in... Well, he will turn the corner in here somewhere.
Good, so he could be anywhere.
No, he's up here somewhere. Oh.
Is he gone?
Nope. Got him.
Damn.
Oh yeah, you can take torches from campfires too.
That's good.
Take too many and it goes out though.
That makes sense. Oh!
Oh, that's where the boulder came from.
I guess something walked in the way of the boulder. Oh, it's a rat. Where did it come from? Oh.
Yeah, it won't reactivate once it's activated.
That's good to know. Is it dead end?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
I got a bad sword on me.
Door.
Just toss it.
Door over here.
I got some bad shit over here. There we go. Watch the ceiling.
You know you can change the FOV, right?
Yeah, but I don't want to. Gives up enough.
Okay.
Alright, we're good.
Well, if we weren't, we would have just freaking died there, so.
That's why you don't blindly into a room.
No, oh. Saying because if we were like to walk under.
Yeah, no.
What's that? Did you drop something?
Oh yeah, that's all the curse shit.
Oh. I see.
Alright. Thank you.
This way.
Can I explore this area?
A torch. We're just about to go out.
I think I hear a skeleton somewhere.
Possibly.
Rattling of bones. Oh god, where are you at?
I'm over here. I was searching another thing.
My light source just disappeared.
Okay, I guess we should go out of here.
Alright. Wait, should we go in here?
Oh, where? I mean, yeah, I guess we could. This is where we've been now. Hello. Stop blocking my shots, GT.
Medieval fighting in real life, be like.
Get over here.
Watch this.
Get over here!
Oh, can you not go without me?
No, I can't.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, good. God. My freaking arrows are plinking off of your freaking helmet, bro.
Better not break my helmet as well. Oh! A boulder got activated.
That's good. This is activated on us. Hey, buddy. Over there. Uh-oh.
There we go.
Good.
Followers in action.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Go through there, please.
CD, do you have a bronze shield by chance that I can have?
I don't have any shields because I can't use them.
Cracked ring of adornment. I'll wear that. Quite confident about your appearance. Oh, makes me a more charismatic appearance.
Cool. Okay.
I think deals with trading.
Probably.
Just be careful.
Stealthy.
No.
Oh. Here he comes.
Got him.
Alright. Freaking destroy.
So that's what we could do. I stand at the side of the corridor and you shoot down it. Oh.
Then my guy starts shooting as well. Of course he can. No. Oh!
Is that an
it's
arrow?
A boulder.
Oh!
Oh,
what activated it?
Hey, buddy. Oh.
I can shoot through wall.
He went under the thing and didn't go again, so that's a good sign. Hey, what if we just...
What?
I think I opened it.
No, I opened the door over there. Oh, yeah, you did.
Yeah, watch out. I was trying to get the guy to do it.
Where'd it go?
Why is my guy not shooting then? Torch burned out. Oh no. Wasn't. My god. What's this do? Fruit juice. Good.
Oh, and this. And you guys scared the fuck out of me.
Food.
Try to have him stationed right here, maybe.
I can't move him anywhere. I don't know how to. That works. Wait, hold on a second. We saw with the other one that there's a way to activate those spikes. Whoa, watch out. Watch out.
Oh.
Move out of the way. There you go.
Found him.
Do it again.
It's not on the spikes, is it?
God.
Maybe one little spider.
One second. I'm gonna keep him away, like, off of aggro. There we go. Now. There we go.
Just to make sure.
Why don't you toss that?
A flawed gem. What's your appraised ability at?
Where
is that?
Hold on a second. My appraised ability. How do I check that?
At the party stance, you press the arrow. And it goes to your skills. Mine's at basic.
Basic.
I'm apparently a skilled leader.
Nice.
Skilled leader, skilled at the sword, skilled at pole arm shield.
Huh. My leader is a novice.
Oh.
I don't know why he's not listening to me. I'm gonna go down a corridor. You see where I am, right?
Yeah.
Alright, good. Okay. There's probably a rat on this corner. What is that? It's a chair.
Oh, I think it's one of the spider things, except for
that?
Rats instead.
What was that?
What was what?
She did something. It's cursed. Are you? Hi.
My brother came in my room. Hi.
Hi. More tin. Maybe we've been this way. But never mind, no we haven't. Door. Let's see. First. Alright. Treasure chest. Merchant.
Hunting supplies. Not bad.
Hurry up, Pandy. Actually, no.
I didn't realize we shared. Okay.
What, do we share gold?
No, we shared person. Like, it's like a villager from Minecraft.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
He shut this door.
Oh. I don't know.
I am somewhat busy now.
Yeah, I'm using it. How do I sell to him?
You right-click items that are suitable for him.
I have no one for that. Dang it, how about this? Potion?
Screw you. Ooh, I got leather boots of speed.
I'm gonna try and unlock this thing.
I was gonna give it to you.
Hold on, it's already unlocked. A lot of scrolls.
Where'd the merchant go? Oh, there he is.
feather. Oh, my torch burned out. Got a cracked ring. Is it cursed? So I said that would be cursed. It's blessed. Oh. Guess I got a good ring now.
Damn, I am broke. They say succubi enjoy trying to steal men's clothes. Oh.
Bruh.
Thanks for the tip, merchant. Oh my god. Oh!
What'd you do?
Oh!
Oh. Okay then. I just heard a crash. That took a long time.
You didn't even open this?
I did open it. I just didn't know what to do with it.
There's a lot of scrolls in it, bro.
What do scrolls do?
They're one-time magic.
I don't use magic, I'm a rogue.
Yeah, but any adventurer needs magic now and then.
Okay. I could make use of it because I don't know how to use it, so. Got a slingshot. How good is it? It's uncursed, it's got plus. This is garbage.
Let's see, I got two scrolls of repair. A scroll of light, two scrolls of light, and one scroll of charging. I got a serviceable enchanted feather.
Blessed moldy meat. Hmm. Alright then.
I have backup shields.
Alright.
I might repair my shield with one of these scrolls.
Where are you? Where are your parents? What is this? A gem.
I have an excellent bronze shield now.
Flawed gem.
Once again, your guide scared the fuck out of me. That was an enemy just strolling up in here.
Nah.
Like, sah, bros, what you doing?
I hate that we can't close this door now that it's open.
Fine, you'll be fine, right?
Yeah, probably.
I have a magic staff of opening, so I can just cast magic and open anything.
Bruh. Oh, my appraisal isn't high enough to... Alright.
Yeah, but you'll keep trying to appraise it anyway, because that's how the game works. I can't see a thing.
I guess I'll just sell it to him. He does not want it. How about all these other interesting things? No? He bought the melee weapon. That probably wasn't something I should sell. Weapons. Do I have a bow?
You can buy stuff back, by the way. It's at the bottom of the list.
Oh. Alright. Okay,
do you want a shield, by the way? Just in case?
Nah, I'm good. I got bow and torch. That's the only thing I need. I can sell this though. I'm gonna go sell this.
That's really good.
Training
go
ability
back
is improved. Huh?
That's really, we can go back and get our drop stuff and come back and sell it.
Yeah.
Can he buy broken torches?
Can he buy stuff that's a cracked gem. That's gonna take a long time to appraise. Oh well.
You know, I'm glad we didn't go down this.
Oh god, I just realized that I'm right there the whole time.
Don't get that. That's cursed.
Okay. Takes so long. I'm gonna drop it. There you go, praising the book. See if this is actually worth it.
What was that noise?
That was checking stuff. Oh, what? Bruh.
Which one do you think is better durability? Torn or faded? Faded, right?
Probably. Oh, God. Welcome to darkness.
Oh god, you ran out, didn't you?
Yeah.
See, you can sell torches by chance.
No, not ones that are out. God. I'll try and find another torch. Is my guy behind me? Where's my... Why is my guy all the way over there? Oh, he's with me. Okay, never mind. I thought he was with you for a second. I'm like, bruh.
This guy has better leadership skills.
Who does?
I was imitating your guy. Hello.
Okay. Oh, does finally your character have better leader skills?
Yes, I was imitating the follower, saying this guy has better leadership.
Oh. Is there really no freaking torch anywhere?
I say we just leave, to be honest.
Are they all out? Hey, guy, come on. Nothing? Whoa. Sure, a lot of boulders in this place. Dead end. Gotta go all the way back. Oh, I've already been this way. I'm not going down there in case there's a boulder, because it'll die. Let's just go back, I guess. I'm scared, because I hear a rat, but like, I don't know where it is. It very well could attempt to kill me and probably succeed because I'm a freaking rogue and not a tanky class. Okay. I think we're about in the clear. I don't think enemies respawn, right?
I'm not sure.
Alright, I'm gonna... Go in this way. Good. Where's the guy?
Uh-oh. The gnomish mines.
Good.
Let's just pick an area and go.
Oh! What is that? Oh, what the heck? Oh my.
Jump!
God.
Just gotta go somewhere.
Yeah. Anywhere but here. Can we go back?
CD!
Oh, jeez. I don't have melee. Watch out behind you.
Huh.
Well, hey, at least most of the enemies are dead now. Or a good number of them.
It's like they know we're here.
Probably just running by us. Uncursed fish. I will eat it. Okay.
Does this pickaxe do what I think it does? Oh my god.
Is it a one-time use?
No.
Watch out.
Oh.
Gold and no. Oh god. Oh god! I'm dead.
Please tell me you're joking.
What?
That you're dead.
Why would I joke that I'm dead?
How
much health do you have?
27.
Yeah, a freaking gnome walked up behind me and started blasting me with that. There's a pistol. My followers still hang out in there? He's coming around.
Go for it?
Turn around. Crossbow guy, he's hanging out in the main area and he's doing some work. I can hear him shooting something. Make sure to watch above you.
I don't think this one has any boulders.
Watch it have boulders. I think my guy died. Better you're not within range to see him, which doesn't make any sense, but whatever. But the trolls only attack us if we attack them. It's
nope.
Like, is that not the case?
Oh, merchant! Oh.
What's that lever do?
General store. Oh my god, this is the luckiest one to get.
Nice.
I think you can sell anything here.
Oh my god. Freaking. I was appraising a gem before I died. Guess what percentage it stopped at?
What?
69. Aha, 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 aha. Funny number.
Bro, I have so much money now. 859 gold. Gold! Look, I buy some chakrams. An excellent magic staff. A flawless ring. Should I buy a flawless ring? Oh god, my shield's almost broke. Uh-oh. I need to buy one of those shields back, just in case mine breaks. I will take the ring. I will sell cloak. This amulet. And this enchanted feather. Sell some booze, water. What kind of ring is this? Ring of Constitution. I could use that. Could buy some fresh meat. Might be good considering my health's a little bit low.
Yeah. Just keep in mind that if you end up dying in this round, we're gonna switch over to a different game.
You make me want to die. I mean,
Well, you're not enjoying this?
No, I am. It's a little on the hard side.
Yeah. I wonder what that lever does.
Feel your skin harden slightly.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that opened something. I heard
just,
it.
Just leave it like that for a moment. Look to your left. Yeah, over there. Here, gnomes.
Good thing I bought my shield back. One of the Decker Pit ones.
Yeah.
I just want to find the exit. That's all I want right now. I could speedrun to find it.
Watch out. Watch out. Oh god.
Nope. Oh. So shields don't work against magic.
That's fun.
Exactly what I expected. But yeah. Okay.
I go back to the title screen and just there's all this cool stuff and I'm like, I wanna see this. Why is every theme the same?
What does the custom content for this game look like?
So this game is an editor. Mods?
Oh.
Bruh. That's cool. But let's I don't know.
Alright, so I unlocked a lot of achievements today, it seems.
Yeah.
I got the Angel of Death. Perform a fatal stealth attack on an enemy that is attacking another player or allied NPC. Enter the dungeon.
Where do you check that?
On the main screen. Achievements.
Oh.
Not a team player. Kill another player.
I will open up the game temporarily while I check my achievements.
teachable moment. Die during any trial in the Hall of Trials. I got that 3 days ago.
Makes sense.
Thank the tank. Have an allied player or NPC kill an enemy that you're blocking. Thanks, Mr. Skeletal. Find the mystical axe, Parachute. That's the red axe we got.
I've got four achievements. I've got 1% of the entire game done.
Oh my god. I got the Rhythm of the Night. Perform a block attack trade-off block attack trade-off 3 times against a single foe without taking an unblocked hit. Throw me the whip. Get crushed by a boulder. Thunder Gnome. Escape from the gnomish mines. Tis but a scratch. Defeat a powerful enemy with no more than 5 hit points remaining.
God.
I love this game. 5,000 second rule. Pick up 50 detected food items as a rat over multiple playthroughs.
Uh-huh, so you can play as a rat in this game.
Yeah, but it's paywall locked.
Of course. What is that, like a Patreon or something you have to go...
No, they're DLC.
Alright.
Comedian, equip Funny Bones' weapon and cloak with no other equipment as a skeleton.
God.
So Funny Bones is actual cock block.
Okay.
Dominate an NPC that is already allied to you. What?
What? Bruh.
Relinquish the soul of a summoned familiar while you have 0 MP. External battery. There's a boss in this called the Baphomet. Evil incarnate. Find and defeat the Baphomet. Escape the Mind in a cooperative game where a shaman and conjurer are in the party. Faces of Death. Return to Hamlet with a human NPC ally. So you can return to Hamlet. Extra credit. Find a secret area in each of the 10 trials, motherfucker. Oh well. Quit the game.
Bruh. GT, you're in... Oh, hold on. The stream is still going.